honor of Veterans Day, entry fees to state parks across Texas will be waived tomorrow. In a statement, the interim director for Texas Parks and Wildlife said, quote, "Welcoming visitors to state parks for free on Sunday is our way of saying thanks to those who have served in the military and their families. We invite all Texans to connect with the outdoors and make state parks part of their Veterans Day weekend." Now keep in mind, fees still apply for camping and other specific activities at the park.